Hey, by the way, don't. Oh, bird in here. Bird in here. Flush him up. Flush him up. Flush him.
Hey, for video purposes, could y'all stir that up for about 5 minutes?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let me look at it.
You go through this side, through their nostril, and pokes out the other side. It's just a little, like a barb.
Y'all just reusing them.
Well, you don't the pin, but you do the paper.
How aggravating is it to put them things in?
We can do 400 in 2 hours.
Have y'all ever had such quality help in all your life?
Never.
We toting pheasant.
We are here in Tennessee, fixing Lawrenceburg, fixing to have our second annual Pastor's Pheasant Shoot before this rain gets here. Brother Rob Chittum, a two-time attendee, a one-time all-around champion shooter. He's the man. He likes to shoot the pheasant where you can catch them. I heard.
Make it easy on the dog.
Make it easy. Sign your waiver. We had to sign a waiver.
What you all do? Do not start your day off cursing people. Cody Ladd.
Yo, bro.
Mevo.
Mevo.
Everything's old. Everything Spanish. Taco, Mebo. Great. All right, we're here to sign our waiver. We have our waiver commissioner.
Good morning.
Kind of like the same one, yeah. But we checked you out of the Looney
Here. This commissioner here is making me sign a waiver.
Yeah.
Does this include my property and my vehicles and my assets?
Yes.
Especially your assets.
Yes.
Yes.
I guess like this. Can you come over?
Sure. Hey, do this one, Karen.
I'm great. Hey.
Good to see you, bud.
Good to see you. Love you. Listen, thank you. Pheasant hunt, and I'm wondering, I guess they've had a wreck or nothing, haven't they? No, they just turned it in. So, I'm going to pull up, and we got a good number of pastors and hunters and church members from Gum Springs. We are thankful for the opportunity of it. So we fix the turn in. Pastor's hunt in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee, Gum Springs Baptist Church. It's our second annual, and we've got a lot going on around us. Everybody's getting settled at their hay bales, and the dog handlers are getting their dogs out. Brother Chad Clanton had a burden for this hunt a while back, and last year made it happen with the help of the church and Randy and Rick, and so it is just amazing. Royal Flush Hunting Preserve is allowing us to hunt on their properties, and Gum Spring Baptist Church is sponsoring it, so it's a wonderful thing. And so we thank the Lord. Last year it was hot and sunny. This year it is cool and rainy. So, but we're excited. We got some new folks this year that's going to be hunting. We've got some pastors that's never been here. And so we're excited about today. We're excited about the time. And we appreciate everybody that's made an effort to make this happen. Last year, Brother Josh Westmoreland won this shotgun here at the hunt, and he gave it to me. And I have not shot this gun. It's been a year since it was given to me. And so I'm gonna shoot this gun for the first time back here on the pheasant hunt. So I'm excited about that. But stay tuned, we're gonna get a lot of video, and it's already raining. We're just gonna try to do what we can, and it won't be long till the pheasants will be in the air.
Hey there, boy!
Hey everybody, it's Brian Bridges, Pastor Sunrise Baptist Church. Here we're by His Grace Outdoors, Royal Flush Outfitters, Hunting Reserve in Gum Springs, Baptist Church in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee. And man, it is a rainy day, it's gorgeous, but man, it's a blessing to be out here. It's a good day, Brother Joe Arthur said, what the Word of God said. But we are loading up here, watch, we're fitting to drop some birds. Did a great thing today by killing every bird that we hit and watching every bird we missed fly away. There was many over my head. My cameraman's getting wet, so I'm gonna give him a break. You did good,
sir. Good, Mike. You did well, brother.
You did well.
Yeah. I shot one time, six times at a bird, three times with live ammunition, and I just said pow, pow, pow. And then you just waited, I got done, and just, you had your gun on the hay bale. I turned and looked, you raised up, shot and killed the bird. Put your gun back down, got your phone out. That's pretty good.
That was my percentage.
72%.
13 of 18 birds.
Mine was that too without the seven. No kidding.
Turn that off just a second.
All right, let me ask him a question. Have you got anything to say to your brother? Is he younger or older?
Older, three years older than me.
Are you the baby?
Yep.
I am too. You know why you're the baby? They finally got it right.
Exactly.
They've been messing it up for years.
I know.
How'd you do? Hey, where you going? I thought you were going to ask me a question.
3 for 30.
That's about what I did, 3 for 30.
Chad was behind me.
Appreciate you bringing me all that ammunition that I blew in there.
That's how everybody around me was.
All right, so Brother Joe Arthur's here. Preached a wonderful message last night and on Esther.
Such a time as this, we need to fulfill our divine appointment, step up to the plate, count for God, make a difference in somebody's life.
Yes, sir.
I love you, brother.
I love you. Brother Joe is fixing to head back, and we appreciate you coming this weekend.
I enjoyed it. I appreciate Brother Clanton. I appreciate his love for preachers and his desire to help people. I appreciate yours too. No telling that the preachers you took hunting in your lifetime.
No telling.
And they've enjoyed the blessings of God.
No telling when He's going to come and bring His Son. Yeah. We've been talking about it for several years.
We talk about it a lot. Yeah. God bless you.
All right, all the preachers right here in front.